That's a big one.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Welcome to South Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
You're a saint, Sam. Thank you.
Sam. Sam, with the help of the chiral network, we've recovered experimental data which should provide a boost to our ongoing research and development initiatives. As a matter of fact, we've already made one breakthrough that can be applied to our weapons programs. Hematic rounds, anti-BT ammunition that utilizes the unique properties of your own blood. However, it's important to remember that with each shot fired, you'll be expending a small quantity of your own blood. And depending on the situation, you may be better off switching back to conventional ammo. Further details can be found in the list of equipment available for fabrication.
Come see us whenever you like, Sam. We're always happy to make time for a hero.
Good work. New order.
Pizza should always be kept flat during transport. As in level with the ground, to be clear. Keep that in mind before you try to stuff one in a backpack. Otherwise, you're liable to make a huge mess.
Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set. ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked. Decontaminated.
Sam. Check the terminal for available orders. Station you're headed for is far north of Mountain Knot, and on a patch of land carved into an island by terrorists. Right around Higgs' old stomping grounds. Still crawling with his demons, in fact. Anyway, the way station is falling apart and needs extensive repairs. Collect the supplies from the distro center and hit the road as soon as you can.
That firearm can be loaded with hematic rounds. It's fitted with a dot sight as well. Should improve your aim.
Hey!
Hey!
What?
What?
departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation. Support. Good work.
Anybody home?
Lifted.
Someone's happy.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Sam Bridges, that one-man expedition team? We may be cut off up here, but word still travels. We've heard all about the Great Deliverer, the BT Buster, the Terrorist, Stopper. I'm still working on that last one. Well, I'm just stoked to meet you, man. So, what you got for us? Whoa, incredible! This will be a huge help. Thanks. You're not gonna even recognize the way station when we're through. now is to get jacked into the network. Am I right? Part of the UCA for real. We've been literally marooned on an island for way too long. I can't wait to reconnect with everyone at HQ. Patching up this place is gonna take some work, but I'm feeling revved up and ready to go like never before. We won't let our country down. Thanks, Sam. And good luck out there. Not that you need it. You're gonna hit the West Coast before you know it.
Good work, Sam. Next, you need to extend the network to the distro center north of the city. Now'd be a damn good time to do it, too, as they just sent out an SOS call. Info's still coming in, but it looks like there's been an accident, and we've got injured in need of assistance. Check the delivery terminal for details.
Good work. New order available. Please access...
Sam. The distro center north of Mountain Knot City's put in an urgent request. One of their staff is in critical condition following that accident I told you about. I don't know what kind of injuries he sustained, but they're asking us to deliver blood products. This is a life or death situation. Get the cargo there before it's too late.
That's armor for your shoulders and legs. The downside is that you won't be able to carry cargo on top of it. You'll have to weigh the pros and cons.
Remember, Sam, review your gear and bring only what you need to make it to your destination as fast as possible.
to go. Let's go.
can't do it for them anymore. Mayhem and destruction are their drugs of choice now. But you didn't give them the satisfaction. You kept your cargo safe. Great work. I doubt you've seen the last of them, though. Keep your eyes peeled, huh?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Someone slipped explosives into a parcel we processed. Separatist assholes think this land is theirs for the taking. They may be right. Any one of us could have handled that package. Fuck me. We have to be more careful. Beef up our security. At least we didn't lose anyone this time. Thank you, Sam. Really. I hear the chiral network is coming along. You think the signal's strong enough to reach us here? I hope so. Give it a try, huh?
This last leg will be the hardest yet. Rest up at the private room and check your gear before you set out.
And his people came. They finally reached Edgenoth City. There's no escape for me now. Everyone's dead, the city's destroyed, and what's left is crawling with BTs. They're everywhere.
Where's your Kipu?
But I was able to sneak away and reach out to you. This might be our last chance to talk like this. I just wanted you to know that I'm safe. For now. Promise me you'll keep building the chiral network. It's our only hope for the future. It's my only hope for freedom. And when you've finished, we can go back east together.
Amelie, your keeper, where is it?
Sam, I'll be waiting for you on the beach.